Estimate there are about 2,000 shipwrecks on the bottom of Lake Erie, and they think they've discovered the oldest yet, the Lake Serpent, which sank while headed to Cleveland nearly 200 years ago. Take a look. This is a sonar image captured by Cleveland underwater explorers, which discovered the partially buried schooner east of Kelly's Island in 2015. It appears similar in size and design to the 50-foot Lake Serpent. The boat, which looked like this one, vanished while carrying a load of stone from the Lake Erie Islands to Cleveland in 1829. Newspaper clippings from the time say the bodies of the captain and his brother washed ashore in Lorain County. A dive team now plans to excavate and survey the boat this summer to identify if it is in fact the Lake Serpent, which historians believe will have a sea serpent figurehead.
It's important because it will tell us when we finish surveying it and when we excavate it to determine its identity. A lot about the history of that time period, because each of these shipwrecks is really like a time capsule.
If it is indeed the Lake Serpent, this would be the oldest shipwreck ever discovered on Lake Erie. The National Museum of the Great Lakes is trying to raise about $13,000 for this 10-day project, and we have information on how you can get involved and help with that on Fox8.com under Scene on TV.